Hello everyone. Welcome to my hopefully complete let's play of Fatal Frame Maiden of Blackwater. This is a game that I've been looking forward to for oops. That was kinda creepy. Anyway, I've been looking forward to this game ever since it was announced. I purposely did not watch any Let's Plays of this when it was still exclusive to the Wii U, just hoping for the day that I might, or it might have been ported, and today's finally the day. So let's just start with it. Oh, yes, of course I bought the deluxe edition. I just really want to support this game as much as I can. For any hope of a sequel? Everything looks good so far, so we'll just start the game. Man, I usually don't play games with my earphones on, but I need to do it now for the mic, and it is much creepier here, so let's just start. Oh, wow, that is creepy. That should do it. I don't want it to be too dark. I am actually not very good with jump scares, but I really love this. Oh! This still has something to do with Miyu Hinasaki, I think is the first protagonist of the Fatal Frame series, if I'm remembering correctly. One sec. Sorry about that. I hope that doesn't show up on recording. Oh man, I have to play through this? Okay. Do I really have to look around right now? Okay. Whoa! Okay. Yep, run. Okay, good start. I do not want to open that. Controls seem a bit... Or maybe it's just because I'm in the water. Doesn't feel too good. Here they come. Whoa. Okay. They really need to stop doing that to me, please. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm guessing this is our main ghost. Oh, it's a good thing that opened. Oh no. It is an interesting setup, though. I'm not sure if the trophies show up in the recording. I'll have to check that out later. Oh, it's first drop in this game. I think in Fatal Frame 3, chapters were called Nights. Yeah. Okay, anyway, I think this is our new protagonist. So let's just go ahead. So far, though, I have to say, I wish they could have gone with something more interesting with other than those flashcards. But we'll see how it goes on.
I thought that I'd be scared of death. And I can't even cry. In the end, I am alone. I will end it all alone.
Yuri? What we're looking for should be in here. This is an excellent chance for you to take the lead. Here, take this. This is a camera obscura. It will let you see the unseen, including the clues that will help you find what you're here for. This is your opportunity, the first case. I'm sure you're doing it. Start with a little practice. It works exactly like a normal camera. Give it a try. Just hold up the camera.
Okay. Oh no. It's using gyro. I need to turn that off first.
The camera obscura photographs the netherworld, a whole other world separate from our own.
It is kind of useful if you
That world that you see through the lights.
Need to catch something quicker.
Make sure not to draw too much interest from the things you see. If you aren't careful, you might be drawn into the netherworld first.
Okay. Oh, okay. Ah, that's kind of hard. Oh, to lock onto targets. Oh, okay. This might take some getting used to. L1 and square. Huh. It's not working. Oh, okay. That was weird. Oh, okay, it's photo mode. I don't usually use photo mode in games. Not sure if I'll mess around with it. But it's an interesting feature. It makes sense for this game, I guess. Okay, let's just change up the... options if I can. Still feels a bit sluggish. The run is also.
Don't worry, I'm right here with you. Okay, come on, let's do this.
Whoa, the creeping out for a sec. Okay, so I can just leave it on. Okay, cool. Aw, man, I should've snapped the picture. I was too busy fiddling around the controls. Okay. Sorry about that, just familiarizing myself with the controls. Oh, hello. That sound effect just kind of surprises me. We're not going to talk about that.
Yuri, wait. I can sense it. It's called a trace. A shadow of the past. The token is showing you the way. These traces can lead you to the path.
Okay.
Let's follow that shadow.
It's a cool new addition. Just explore for a bit. Ah man, that really throws me off.
Come on, this way.
Okay. Oh, okay. Sorry. Okay, this is back. I'm glad. This is one of the things this is one of the things I really like about Fatal Frame, just capturing spirits. Got him. Okay. Really sad I missed that first shot, the first part. Give me a sec. Browsing. I really like those door opening animations. It's really creepy.
Maybe it's in this room. It appears we need a key. Try using the camera obscura.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this mechanic. Locking on. Okay. Oh, gotcha. Of course you will. Oh. Oh man, I missed it. Got a bit too excited there. Whoa, why is it doing that? It's creeping me out. Okay, hold R2. Hello. Facing me now. It's pretty cool. I really like these small scares that kind of build up. Oh, I thought you were gonna open it. Excuse me. Whoa!
Somewhere in this room. Take a look around.
Interesting mechanic.
This is what we came here for. We shouldn't stay here any longer than we need to.
You're right.
Let's head back before it gets dark.
Okay.
Don't go on ahead. Whoa, is the neck longer than usual?
Yuri, searching for objects like we did just now might be easy, but searching for people is much more difficult.
Whoa, he just teleported a few steps ahead. Triangle, triangle. Wonder why that didn't respond. Oh, first fight. Okay. What's that? Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, that's an interesting mechanic. Okay. Okay, getting used to it. Oh, I missed the other orb. I'm just gonna wait for the fatal frame. Okay.
Hojo? Ahsoka came by a little while ago.
Ahsoka, where did she live?
She found the photo book.
She did?
Yeah, here, take a look.
Oh, it's already chapter one. Oh, that's cool. So I can use the outfits, huh? Oh, we need points. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's pretty fun. Yeah, I probably wouldn't use these outfits on my first playthrough. I'll probably be on the second or something. But anyway, I think this is a good place to end it for now. Thank you for watching. This was more of an experiment on my part on recording. I don't usually want to do this, but you know, just to try it out. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next chapter.